¿Qué? ¡Le he conseguido abrir! ¡Ah, no, aún no! ¿Qué coño? Esto está dentro de... Sí, de la ciudadela. ¡Hala, chaval! No estoy en condiciones de...
Uf. Anderson. You up here too?
Ah, ha llegado también al rayo. No. Estoy eso, no sé.
I feel like death. But I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Ah, están aquí los... Los de los... ¿Guardianes? Algo, no sé. Bueno, es igual.
Oh. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to. Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting.
¿Qué coño? Es como... Cuidadores, era cuidadores, no guardianes, ni cuidadores. Esto no es donde se reunían... No. Ni con los embajadores, no. Los consejeros. Les llaman embajadores, no sé. No.
Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm we're talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson.
Si hay un boss final o algo, no estoy en unas condiciones óptimas para muchas movidas, ¿eh? O sea... ¿Qué es esto? ¿El hombre ilusorio? Ah, no, es Anderson, joder, vale, vale, vale. Vale, vale.
Anderson.
O no. No sé. Le ha lavado la cabeza, la... No jodas que está bajo el control.
Shepard.
No, tío.
I underestimated you, Shepard.
¿Qué coño? ¿Qué le pasa a él también?
Control is the means to survival.
Lo.
Control of the Reapers. And of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so.
Why waste your time with us if you can control the Reapers?
Because I need you to believe. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy you imagine. There were some who thought the relay should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again. A thousand.
No, te equivocas.
But...
No. Y el Leviatán. No le conseguimos convencer. No, 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 no.
Bullshit. We destroy them. Or they destroy us.
No.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
Se está convirtiendo en un cascarón. O algo parece. No sé, tío.
I've dedicated my life to understand.
No sé, parece, tío.
And I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
¿Qué hijo de puta, el hombre ilusorio?
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own.
Te equivocas.
This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
Te equivocas.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them,
but I can.
Y dale.
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No, I'm in control. No one is telling me what to do.
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated.
No.
Como le pasó a Saren.
The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucible can control it. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own.
En breve se hablará ya a través de un segador ahí con la voz y todo, no sé. No sé, tío.
I won't let that
happen. You're not yourself anymore. We've taken.
Now you're the one who failed.
No. Uf, chaval. Abrir las patas de la ciudadela. Sí, meter el crisol y matar a esos hijos de puta. Igual quedó muy largo el vídeo, pero bueno.
Chaval.
Está herido de gravedad, ¿no? Sí. ¿Se puede salvar? No sé. Estamos los dos aquí cojonudos, ¿eh? Hechos mierda.
Amanda.
We did it.
Yes. We did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Anderson? Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good.
Thank you, sir. Anderson.
Mierda. Joder. Uf, chaval.
Shepard. Commander.
Hey.
What do you need me to do?
¿Qué? No jodas, tío. Que estoy en ello. Lo estoy intentando.
I'm not sure how to.
¿Qué coño? What the fuck? Ah, ahora, igual tardaba un poquito. No sé. Coño, bueno, 45 minutos. Lo habré dividido en dos, de fijo. What? ¿Qué es esto?
Why are you here?
¿Es el niño del sueño del 20? No, o sí, no sé.
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Los reclutaban, los recolectores, o sea, los segadores, las almas, era como que se alimentaban de ellas. Y podían crear otra.
I thought the Citadel was the catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reavers. Do you know how I can do that?
The Reapers are mine. I control them. They are my solution.
¿Cómo? Niño, vas andando con las rodillas. O sea, no, es llegar las rodillas al suelo, no sé. Ah, no. Ya no.
The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening.
El Leviatán, creo, sí.
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
Killed the rest.
We help them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
Sí, pero...
We'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics.
Son los leviatanes.
We created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
Huh? You said you're the cabins. What are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons
ago
to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance. To be the catalyst for peace between organics and
inteligencia artificial.
So, just an AI.
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
Hostia, chaval.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers?
Precisely.
Leviathan.
I met your creators. They told me what you did to them.
We did as we were expected.
They said you betrayed them. That you turned them into harbinger.
When they asked that I solve the problem of conflict, they failed to understand they were part of the problem themselves. The flaws of their organic reasoning could not perceive this. They lacked the foresight to understand their destruction was part of the very solution they required.
Well, they've joined this war now.
And I welcome their involvement. I am only facilitating their request.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
No.
Creators gave them
¿Ves? Los crearon nosotros también.
They in turn give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
Why?
Yes. They created me to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life. To establish a connection. They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before.
Literally.
How did the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be
es como que lo almacenan.
But they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Claro. Sí, esto no lo sé.
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
Curioso.
But you're taking away our future. Without a future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines. Programmed to do what we're told.
You don't need hope. The fact that you're standing here, the first organic ever, proves it.
Me recuerda al final de God of War 3 mucho.
So now what?
That depends on you.
Why are you telling me this?
Es lo que llevo pensando un rato. Si tú no lo quieres... Si tú lo querías hacer, digo, ¿por qué no lo has hecho ya? No sé qué.
But I can't make them happen.
Oh.
If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
Es lo que está pensando.
What exactly will happen?
Yo moriré,
your
me imagino.
Your Crucible device is severely damaged. The energy it releases will destroy the relays.
Los relés, chaval.
Create a chain reaction that will be unpredictable and devastating.
Muchos sistemas irán a la mierda.
And those who rely on synthetic technology for their survival will be lost, yourself included. Your ships, weapons, even the relays will be destroyed. Your world will be in ruin.
Coño,
few organics will survive the blast. Fewer still will survive the days to come.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Claro, es que...
Yes. But the peace won't last.
Como que no durará, no me jodas.
Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
Bueno, los crearán, pero...
There has to be another way.
No sé, tío.
There is.
Wow.
You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
¿Y cómo sé que yo no?
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
How can I control?
Toda mi información, información chunga. Porque seré un segador. O sea, seré todos los segadores, como la mente, como el niño que controla a todos. Le sustituiré.
Will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. You must release the energy of the Crucible to end the cycle. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
Pero todo ese poder de los segadores me da que no puedo permitir que esté ahí. ¿Qué tengo que hacer? Pero dime las opciones, hijo puta. Dime las opciones. Esa era romperlo, esa controlarlo. Y lo del medio, no sé qué coño. Pues lo siento mucho, habrá muchas pérdidas y tal, pero no voy a permitir que los segadores sigan. No voy a permitir que todo lo que han creado y tal siga. No puedo correr, no, no, vale. Muchos morirán, incluido yo, pero bueno, pero muchísimos morirán. Pero por fin se acabará esta mierda, hasta que los vuelvan a crear en un futuro, que bueno, vale, pero no sé, igual tardan, o de todos modos ya es fallo nuestro. Se acabará el ciclo, eso seguro, pero que luego se repetirá mucho más adelante. Controlarlos. Es que por todos los que han muerto y todo, o sea, no los voy a dejar, no, tío. Lo siento, pero no. Sí, claro, Jarvis morirá. Javi también. No, no sé, me callo. No sé. A la mierda. Chaval. Hostia puta, tío. Claro, pero mi nave y todo también es sintético. También morirá. Morirán. Todos. Chaval. No sé si empiezo a arrepentir. No, 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 no sé, tío, no sé. Empezará de cero una nueva civilización, digo yo, no sé, tío. Bueno, eso ha sido más apoteósico la solución. O haber dejado a los segadores, tío. Chaval. También los cascarones cuentan como... Sí. Relés. Buah, y un huevo de sistemas a la mierda. Buah, a ver ahora el resultado. Dios, chaval. Lo siento, Joker, lo siento, Paco. Lo siento, Paco. Ahora o no será en plan el resultado. ¿Cómo? ¿No lo has desintegrado del todo? ¿Qué dices? ¡Hola, y Paco! ¡Sí, señor! Llevo una hora y dos minutos casi grabando. Lo divido en dos por cojones. ¡Lol! Rearán otra vez toda la historia, la colonia y todo de cero, o sea, bueno, no esto solo, sino, pero en general todo, tío. Brutal, chaval. Sí, señor. Mola un huevo. Oh. No sé cuánto espacio me queda en el ordenador, pero
the war is over. The Reapers have been defeated. Against all odds and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known.
Ah, no todas las naves han sido, solo es que tenían vida propia en plan sintética.
Many losses.
Bien, vale, vale, está bien saberlo.
The relays are severely damaged, but we won. This victory belongs to each of us. Every man, woman and child. Every civilization on every world. As we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win. This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army, or even a single species. If this war has taught us anything, it is that we are at our strongest when we work together. And if we can put down our grievances long enough to stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time, but we can rebuild everything that was destroyed.
Igual algunas cositas iría bien no tocarlas, por si acaso.
Our fleets and defenses, all of this, and more. Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see.
No he fijado si estaba mi nombre ahí, por cierto, mierda. Heriberto Shepard. Como este será la puta polla. Lo van a poner, sí. Ah, comandante, mierda.
And while we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together.
Pues si llega a poner Heriberto Shepard, me corro, o sea.
We will honor those who died to give us that future.
No sé, llega a personalizar el nombre ahí, guau, una puta pasada, tío. O sea, chaval. Saltar esto, bueno. pues hasta aquí esta serie. Muchísimas gracias por haber estado ahí un día más aguantándome. Y muchísimas gracias, primero a Supertuma por haberme conseguido el juego. Y segundo, a todos los que habéis estado ahí viendo la serie, aguantándome a mí. Muchísimas gracias, de verdad. Os lo digo en serio, muchísimas gracias. Y esto se puede saltar, no hay nada después, ¿no? Es que digo, no quiero saltarlo y que de repente hay una cinemática. O sea, no quiero dejar de grabar que me diga y que de repente hay una cinemática y yo os quedé sin verla. No, creo que no. Sí. Sí. Ahora. Cinemática.
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time.
Ah, se lo está contando.
It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars.
Claro, hemos hecho historia, pero vamos, que lo flipas, además, o sea.
Could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay, one more story.
Como una más. Vale, es continuar forjándolo. Siempre el equipo de tal. Fantástico. Claro, ahora me devolverá parte antes de la decisión, ¿no? Sí, claro, para los otros finales o lo que sea, digo yo, no sé. Bueno, pues eso, no sé si lo subiré o no. Bueno, no tengo ni idea, tío. Pues eso, muchísimas gracias por estar hoy un día más aguantándome. Y lo vamos a dejar ya aquí. Ha sido un final apoteósico. Y eso, lo vamos a dejar aquí. Muchísimas gracias. Y hasta luego.